Well, there's three men at the B bomb site, even if they got the first kill. And there are the dualies coming into play. Snack shutting down Fur, bolts with a headshot to drop Pasha. They're making a lot of noise here, and it is kind of ridiculous, but at the same time, they're rotating back towards the A bomb site, and Virtus Pro have maybe over-rotated in this scenario. Neo is starting to creep in with the USP, but if he can't get the kill on bolts, it's not going to matter, and he gets double peaked as well. That's so rough, almost impossible to deal with.
Yeah, but it's so, so smart from SK. I mean, you talk about bolts coming in, just stepping into this roster, waiting for Taco to be ready to peek that with his teammate, and here he is again, trading the kill. Taz gets one, and that's beautiful from SK. That first kill comes out towards the inner bomb site so, so quickly.